The more challenging part of work is really just an offshoot of the best part of work. And that is you get to work with a lot of different people. Sometimes we can have differences of opinions or want to do things different ways, and you have to learn how to work as a team and keep everybody happy, the project moving forward. And I'm still learning a lot about leadership and people skills.